What's going on, guys? This is where we actually left our previous chapter. So I want to thank you guys for all the lovely comments that we had in our previous chapters and also in this series. And this is like a good view from here. So I just thought capture this sort of view. Looks a bit better. Looks like the burn arrow needs to come in place. Wow.
Jonah must be up there somewhere.
Nearly dropped there.
Extraordinary. The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The Holy Path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... You shall live.
Constantine, the prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way.
Okay, what is the way from here? Yep, always how it is. Yeah, we're not that far out, you know, completing the game. There's just a few levels actually left. That should be it. Up here. Oh, look at a rabbit. Look. Wow. That's the first time I've ever actually hunted a rabbit. I just heard some noise there. Yeah, should we hunt that deer there? Well, I missed anyway, but...
Damn.
Oh, someone's actually firing at something.
Hold your fire. Just a deer.
Itchy trigger finger, sorry.
You saw movement and reacted. I would have done the same.
I just feel like shooting a burn arrow right in the head.
Everything looks clear. Keep your eyes open.
We expecting company? We've got company! You're mine!
No, that's it. Two shots actually, three shots. Alright, what is that? R1. Yeah, the deer meat is mine as well. You know, all the resources that you guys just get from them. I just get hold of them. Hunt comes handy as well. Well, I wonder what they were doing here. Okay, the log. Nice waterfall. Yeah, just look at the cinematic views and the graphics from here. Nice.
What happened? Truck was too heavy. The bridge collapsed.
Oh, there they are.
Everything's falling apart in this place. Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good. We finally get what we came for.
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare.
Shall I actually jump on him? No, forget him. Yeah, that was like a little silent hunt there. You know, the arrow is the best part, you know, the best thing that you could actually use on these sort of camouflages. And also, you could just kill them really silently. And now it's just a matter of time they come in right face to face. There's one more there. There is one more right there. I can see the light there. Oh, I missed him. Actually, two there are, it looks like. I might just jump off. You know. Let's quickly hunt him down. Handy as well. There's one more here. Yeah, come. Nope. Well, I have to get the shotgun out because these ones are a bit of a pain, you know. Oh my life, there they are. No! This is... Well, let's just get the machine gun out. Yeah, there's one down there. Is that it? Yeah, looks like it. Okay, there's some bottles here. Yeah, I always get the bottles last, you know. Always. I don't know why. I never pick them up. Especially, oh, they had a container there. I could have just fired that. Well, let's fire it actually. No. Yeah. Okay, map updated. Yeah, we got some sort of new documents. Alright, there. There we go. Yeah, it was the burn arrow. No. What do I just take another shot, you know, right at the top where I could hook on? Oh, there's someone there. Damn.
dead and narrow here.
I see. Yeah, I just forgot how to use that.
Looks clear.
Roger, clear.
He's right in front of her and he can't see me. Yeah, I have to hunt him down actually, you know. But how? Yes! Oh, there's a lot of them there. Now, let's just get the guns out. Oh my god, got like a... I just fire at them. Oh, damn.
We got our flanks. Taking fire.
Yeah, I can see one of them now. Yeah, that's it. Is he down or is he not? Yeah, just got him. I don't know, just can't even get past this little... Normally it should be easy for me, I don't know why. I'm just a bit struggling at the moment. Wow. There's a few of them there, you know, just as... I'm just getting ambushed. Quite a lot of them. Yeah, that's it. I hope that is it. Oh, there is one more. Finally. Whew, that was just lucky. Yeah, I think we fall there. But we take all that. Well, that was quite a few of them here. Especially the ones with the, you know, the body, you know, the body armor and all that stuff. They can be a bit of pain. Yeah, well, no use now, innit? Getting these little tins. Yeah, it's gotta be there. Gotta be there. Well, that is started up. Okay, that's the gate there. Haha, you can't just blow them up. Well, you got toasted. Well, we got like a fire there as well. Let's see what we got here.
Stamp.
New base calf, camp discovered. Letters.
Not many people still use these.
Let's see what we got actually in the fire camp. Oh, sorry, the base camp. Okay, skills, weapons, Yeah, we got a bit of upgrades there. Oh, we got upgrades for everything. Okay, what have we got for the AK-47? Assault equip, yeah. We'll just take that barrel extension. It's quite a few upgrades we're getting here. Okay, no for the pump action gun. Yeah, let's see for the little handgun. Muzzle brake damage. Rate of fire, yep. No, that's alright. We don't have much of that. Inventory. Yeah. Fire arrows. Oh, okay, that's full anyway. Yeah, we just leave that. Skills. Well, let's try Survivor. No, we had a lot of problems with that. Surviving. Okay, nothing there. Skill point one. Yeah, that's about it, you know. We just head off to the mission now. Oh, look at all these little bases that I made here, little camps. Okay, L2 to dive. But the good thing is you could actually breathe in the water a bit. What? There they are, right there. Never thought I'd live. Great. That's it. Well, we earned a trophy, but we need to find out what's going on here. There can't be just one person in there. You know, one person actually guarding this? No. What we discovered. Okay, rifle unlocked. Yeah, got a feeling we could go back in the water. Is it in there? We have to go back? No, don't think so. Oh wow, there's few there. How could I miss him? I didn't even see him. Now we just leave the balls. And what I'm doing here.
Yeah, it was a bit of a mess.
Oh damn, there you are, right there. I see you throw a ball at them.
Didn't expect to find her in there. She managed to bring the whole tomb down on our heads.
Thorn in his side, that one.
Speaking of Croft, she's still out there.
They still want her alive.
Not anymore. She's too much trouble.
They should have killed her when they had a chance.
She was useful for a time. Let us hear, right?
I think Trinity was trying to...
They're talking about me as well.
It's not our place to speculate. Orders are clear. We see her, we shoot to kill.
You know, I might just get lucky. No, I see. Well, there they go. I'll just jump in here. Back No, let's just get out of here. Whew. Whoa. They just went a bit mad on me. Let me just go on the other side. Oh, they're waiting. Yeah, this is going to be a bit of a problem now. I have to get all of them. You know, I have to hunt them down. Yeah. She's reloading. I'm under fire.
Light her up.
No, it's through the. You know, I can't even get a clean shot. I got the main ones up. I think there's one more. Hope that's all right. I hope that's okay. I don't know what's wrong with me. I'm kind of struggling at the moment with these enemies. It might be due to the level, you know. It's getting harder and harder. Yeah, that's alright. What am I doing? Just getting a bit nervous. So which way? Okay, yeah, that'll come handy. Leave that one. Leave the bottles. Yeah, these ones are right. Might have to flame them up. Yeah, it's gotta be around there. Okay, tracking down Trinity. How come there's no one down here? It's a bit strange. Well, let's throw this away. It's just more weight. Yep. You know, we're not that far out. Oh, there's like a little entrance inside there.
I won't die in this godforsaken valley. My faith is strong.
Yeah, that's alright. There's a lot of equipment here. You know, they're fully equipped.
Got up close this time. Figured when I find you, maybe I'll have learned something that'll help. Here's what I know. There's an
No, that's all right. We'll leave that.
Please.
Jonah!
Well, what we do, we call it a day from here, and in our next episode, we actually save Jonah. So thanks guys for watching. So I hope you liked this episode. It was a bit action. We had trouble actually defeating the enemies.